So where was I supposed to go next? This way? Yes, I guess so. Right here. This way. Also, which mana I need to use first? Ampharos? It doesn't matter. Let's get the first rank battle here. Okay, recognition, huh? Well, I guess I can well beat it. Try well. First, do a power gen. Go or die. Should go for flare blitz. Doesn't work, man. Now I'm not gonna mega evolve this time. Only on pretty very tough super hard boss battles or gym battles. Yes. Only then. Still there. Easy kill with normal Gyarados. The mega evolution is not needed for this. So, Tillery next. Yes. Fine, go for Victory Bell. Shot kill me, you can use Ice Beam. That freaking Diggly guy to one shot me there. Ouch, okay, Blaziken. Try some double kicks then. And get try to outspeed it at least, right? I guess you can. Yes, you can do some double kicks. That's actually pretty fine. There's the Hydro Gun, bye bye Blaziken. This artillery is too strong. Powerful man, too overpowered. OP you are. Well, Noctowl, up to you now. Oh, yeah, let's see Air Slash first. Yes, okay, nice miss. Now let's go for Psychic. There we go. Awesome, Noctowl, you did beat them. That's excellent. Great, man. Let's go. Nice. I need to heal up now again. Back to the Pokemon Center. That artillery was pretty super very powerful, man. That was a very strong hard battle. Bit tired here now today. I'm feeling pretty tired. There's the next one going to be. So, Pikachu. Ampharos can might. Can beat that one, well. Yes, it doesn't have any moves that can kill an electric type. Only if you have slam I guess you don't have any moves that can beat me. There it goes, just you paralyzed me there. Alright, ouch. Stop freaking paralyzed. Please let me move this turn. Stop freaking paralyzed me. Pikachu there. be a dick. Yes, nice, come on. Okay, Magmortar. Okay, still try with Ampharos. Stay in. So you go flamethrower and going to kill me there? I guess so. Okay, fine. I took the volcano. Blaziken, or not, or Noctowl, which one? He's also the ability, boost the Pokemon speed in Sunshine. Oh wait, that's actually pretty nice. Go, Victory Bell, you can easily try to beat with Solar Beam now. Let's try and check, let's see if Solar Beam will work. Let's check it out. Come on, Victor Bell. Come on, you can do it, hopefully, with your special deck. Hopefully it can kill it. Yes! Nice, Victor Bell. You are great. You are awesome. That's so amazing. You are also the strongest mole on my team now, level 42. That's awesome, man. Great job. Okay, next here. An Arc Skull. Okay. Yes, the next spell is going to be there. Well, alright then, fine. Let's heal up here, go back to the Pokemon Center, prepare for the next battle. Or just also beat, nah, not needed, I guess. Not needed to beat any wild encounters, nope. Yes, just go with Ampharos here. Again. Calling yard, huh? Easy for Ampharos. Go for Thunderbolt. Let's see if we can get paralyzed here. Let's hope for that. Also, yeah, you are. Also, can Dave the don't kill me on two hits? Or can crit me? Because. To crit me? No, fine. No, I'm not going to crit me. That's fine. Excellent. Great job. Nice, So, Bisharp is next. Okay, then. Time for staying with Ampharos and switching out. Sacrifice Victory Bell? I guess so then. Just for the experience for both my Blaziken and Ampharos. Yes, these two ones need the experience now first. Yes. Nice crit, Bisharp. I was already expecting that also. Let's finish off with Blaziken. Let's go for some Google Kicks. Let's do that. Yeah, yes. For sure, a Fighting type move is far away super effective against you, your Dark, Dark State type. Yes, I can easily beat you. And go for one more Quick Tech. Finish you off there. And Froze, level 42. Yes, and Blaziken. So, going to learn Slash. That's actually pretty much stronger than Quick Attack. I should learn that. Fine. Give me Slash. Nice. Nice battle. Okay, guys. spell, because I don't get heal up anymore now first here. Overpower gem. So, double XP. Please get killed here. Fine. Go for blaze gun, sacrifice it. Like even, yes, I can finish off them with my Gyarados and with Monster attack. Yeah. Yeah, so I'll finish my last one off with one of your like nice crit items here. Of course, yep, fine. Well, let's go for Gyarados. It's 2 against 2 now. Always gonna win. Dex that is lowered now also. Okay, go for a surf. Special type water type. That's bam. Surfs can easily finish you off there. Yep, okay. A little bit more experience. So Spearow. Fine. That's good for both my Noctowl and Gyarados. Get the last little bit so much more experience. Let's go up to level 42, man. Go up to this level there, level 42. Yeah. All my mons need to be on the same level. Yes. That's each other, yes. So I go for Ice Fang. Gonna go trying to finish it with an Ice type move, huh? Yeah. Yes. Now go for Mega Evolution. Yeah. Gyarados, you are now needed to one-shot this Spearow. Sure, let's go for it. We'll go with Lil Peck. Not gonna work. There we go. Nice little shot kill there. So how much experience? 400? Okay, only Noctowl get level up. So, Zen Headbutt, huh? Well, actually, it does have pretty bad accuracy. And I do have already Fly. Bye bye. Not gonna learn Zen Headbutt, no. Playing with this new set. Yes. Ride 16, there's also one right out here. Let's not go this way yet, but well, yeah. Here, another item, a full restore. Fine, nice. Let's go here to the Pokemon Center first here. Before doing the last battle on that road over there. Maybe hopefully I can get Exoshar over here. Let's hope for that. That's my hope, pretty nice. Fine, hopefully I can get please let's hope if I can get an Exoshar. Yeah. Also what about now well no. Yes, Gyarados, up to you now next. This is the last battle here. You can, maybe you can easily beat it, eh, Gyarados? Fix your bell. Okay, nice. Fine. Go for an Ice Fang. But don't, not gonna Maggie. No, definitely not. Because, yeah, fix your bell is, Grass type attack are pretty strong. Go for Ice Fang. No Maggie. Not Mega Evolve here. There you go, some Leaf Blade, yep. I'm still a part flying type. You can beat me with grass type moves. Only electric type moves. Thus killed me. Yes, okay, there goes a Leaf Storm. Fine. Let's finish you off here. good. Nice, fine experience. Going up to level 43 next. So your Magneton? Okay, fine. That was good for Blaze. Can beat a steel electric type with Dual Kick. Let's go for a fighting type move. Maybe you can also outspeed me or I'm gonna outspeed you. Nice, okay, fine. Blaze gun. So you go with Discharge, trying to paralyze me here. Okay, fine, you did. That was actually pretty good. Thanks, man. Awesome. Nice, Blaze gun. You are great. There's Medicham. Well, I guess fine for Noctowl. Let's try Air Slash. Let's try to beat this fighting type with some Air Slashes. Hopefully I can flinch it. Let's see about that. Let's check. Nice. Okay, how for this? What the fuck is with the normal shotgun attack? Oh shit, holy crap, what the hell? That's daily for strong. Let's go with Gyarados. Let's lower your attack stat. And then after this, let's go to go to dive. Go for dive then. So what you're going to boost? See? Okay, that's insane. Yes, go for one more dive. So you go high jumping now. Okay, nice. I took the hit. Pretty well fine. Let's finish off with one more dive attack. Or well, high jumping did miss. Get the guy crashed. There we go, we were killed. Great job, Gyarados. Awesome. Yes, and also, well, Gyarados is going to be close, get leveled up. One more wild battle. Another Medicham over there. Okay. This just a Medicham is up to enable here on this road here. Actually, pretty fine. Level 43 now. Fine. Exactly where I was hoping for. Now Gyarados is my strongest Pokemon back again. Yep, Gyarados is my strongest one here on the team. The rest of my team still need to be level 43. What is this here? Resting is important. Well, I forgot. I forgot I did already speak to that guy over there. I forgot. So what's there going to be here? Let's take a look around here. Thank you. Okay. No other items here. This small city. Yeah. Not anything else, Alright, nothing here. Here's the next gym also. Let's beat it then today. Let's beat the next gym. Warrior type gym is right here. Okay, fine then. Alright, let's see and check it out. And what I can do against it, huh? Let's only use Gyarados. Gyarados is my strongest mold, but this is also the fire type gym. Alright, let's do it then. Let's see if I can beat it today. Super strong. Amazing power. Yeah. you took the hit. Fine. I can easily finish off then the next turn, I guess. Come on. Well, let's do it with Surf. There we go. Let's finish you off there. Fine. There we go. Nice. So, the next gym is beaten today. Yes, my water type is too strong for every fire type. I can easily beat them. Yes, man. Of course. So, what is there here now? Okay, that is actually then pretty awesome. I will do that right after healing up, but then let's do that tomorrow. Just well, it might take a pretty, it might cause it might gonna take too long for now today trying to beat it. It is already close to dinner time also. I can fly now, let's do it. Also, Gyarados, not gonna use you anymore until my other team members are level on the same level as you. Yes, it's Gyarados. Gyarados is my strongest one. Use fly. Go back here. Also, what else is here? Great family. Is this not a move deleter? No. Route 10, go back there. Right here. Yes, now I can fly. Also, I will check. Wait, water low. I guess. Ah well, it is right here. I will use fly first, but I've got to check out what is going to be with my fossil. How it is going to be with my fossil? I will check. Yes, let me check. Is the fossil revived? Or it is going to take much longer. Okay, I need to come back still later. Why it is taking so long, man? Oh, what the frick. Okay then, good to know. The fossil is not revived yet. Okay. Okay, let's do this next time. Bye bye everyone. Let's do this tomorrow. Okay. Yes, 12 badges right now. Alright.
Peace.
Good night everyone. Good evening first everyone. See you all later on the last video today. After the night time. On night time. Yes. Bye bye. See you then. After some hours.